Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
This time we almost move.
The Boxer is an intelligent, energetic, and playful dog breed. The breed is especially good with kids, where their patience and protective nature shines through. This makes the Boxer a very popular choice for families. If you're considering a Boxer as your next pet, here are five things you should know. Number five, it is said that the Boxer was given its name because of the breed's propensity to play by standing on its hind legs and pawing at you with its front paws. Many people may consider this to be cute, and it can be if the dog is careful and controlled in his play. You will want to obedience train as well as socialize your Boxer to ensure that his playful enthusiasm doesn't get anyone hurt. Number four, the Boxer is an athletic breed. It will need proper exercise and conditioning to live a long and healthy life. Do not overexercise young dogs. This may damage their growing bones. Boxers are great as jogging, running, or biking companions. The breed is brachycephalic, so be mindful of heat and humidity when working out with your dog. Number three, Boxers remain energetic even late in life. Along with plenty of exercise, they need a solid diet full of high quality calories. A raw diet may be best for this breed. If you're going to feed kibble, be sure to feed the highest quality kibble possible. You're going to want the kibble to be high in lean animal protein, quality fats and carbs with no fillers and no grains. Number two, the Boxer has a solid combination of strength, endurance, and intelligence. The Boxer excels at a variety of activities, from obedience training, agility training, and fly ball, to being service, guide, and or therapy dogs. Some Boxers have even proven to be good herders of sheep and cattle. And number one, even though Boxers are generally loving and goofy family members, their suspicion of strangers, alertness, and strength make them formidable guard dogs. They do well in homes with other pets, although some Boxers may be dominant or aggressive toward dogs of the same sex. The best practice is to lead your Boxer from a position of strength and to provide consistent direction to ensure that you get the best out of your Boxer. There you have it, five good things anyone considering a Boxer as their next pet should know.